Hello, everyone. This is Sean O'Kane. Stand by for Did You Know? I'm excited to be kicking off our weekly series of unique stories with a blend of mystery and history, public art and placemaking, each putting a spotlight on iconic urban landmarks that advance humanity. Please join us as we explore examples of great cities doing great things, big things, by creating artistic architectural symbols that say, this is our community. They tell the rest of the world who they are. Here in San Jose, the gateway of Silicon Valley, at the confluence of two rivers, we are creating an extraordinary, iconic landmark that will celebrate humanity in the true epicenter of innovation. As we navigate our shared worldwide COVID crisis, we at Urban Confluence Silicon Valley believe that creating public space, public art, and public life is more important now than ever. We believe this iconic landmark will delight, inspire, and transform this unique valley of opportunity. So here in San Jose, the 10th largest city in the United States, just south of San Francisco, home to dreamers and designers, prophets and pioneers, entrepreneurs and visionaries, business upstarts, truth seekers, champions of sustainability, always challenging the status quo, always innovating, a place where big ideas take flight. But just say, in San Jose and Silicon Valley, the world connects. An icon awaits. Just go to urbanconfluencesiliconvalley.org and join us next week for another episode of Did You Know?